I guess here's a little short, quick for Toad Wastoid Presents Creation is Impossible. Okay, a little story. There was a band of Christians called the Rosicrucians. They're kind of known for doing drugs and worshiping God. They'd like to dance, make music, and do drugs, and have parties, and worship Jesus. And they were the Rosicrucians. They did mushrooms, I guess. Okay? But, so basically liberals would be like, yeah, the Rosicrucians got it right. Jesus, mushrooms, drugs, parties, music, man, hippie festivals. Like, fucking mushroom ceremonies for, like, you know what I'm talking about. Like, the liberals would love the Rosicrucians. But the Rosicrucians, let's look at the word Rosicrucian. Rose, like gathered together or grew a crew, rose a crew, grew a crew, shuns. So the rose a crew shuns. All right, now let's go back to Christians. So Christ is, we're just going to take this slowly. Okay, Christ is a Greek word for the anointed one. Okay, so Christ, Jesus Christ, the anointed one, made alcohol. Well, it was mushroom tea, but, you know, wine. But they didn't ferment stuff back then. That's what I heard. All this stuff that I'm talking about is just shit that I've heard. So Jesus, he made some wine, and he was the anointed one. Cannabisum, it's like cannabis oil, and I don't know how they anointed him. They put spices and stuff. And why did you let her put that on your feet and hair? We could have raised 30 gold pieces or more. And he's like, there will be poor always, pathetically suffering. Look at the good things you've got. And he's saying, like, this oil, this oil calms my head. All right, this Christ oil. So Christ is the anointed one. So Christ goes a little crazy in the temple on Passover and tips over some tables. Probably because he was drinking mushroom tea and cannabisum oil and was really passionate about the fact that, like, God was being used as commerce. Like, people were making money off God, and he's like, fuck you and your money. And then that probably created a really bad problem with the taxing system, with the coins. Coins got scattered, and they didn't know who was owed what and what was owed to who. And they're like, this motherfucker, we're trying to fucking have a good time at Passover. He's drunk, is a skunk, and he just fucking ruined everything. Now all this stuff is wasted. So then Paul, who was one of the Pharisees, killed him. Now we're getting back to shuns. Okay, shuns. Christians, Rosicrucians. Alright, so Paul, after they crucified Jesus, meets Jesus again after the crucifixion. And Jesus is like, why do you hurt me, Pollyanna? And his name was Saul, but he's calling him Pollyanna. And then he stuck him in the side with a thorn. And then Paul didn't die from the stiletto shot that Jesus, or Jesus, gave him with a stiletto from his crown of thorns. And then Paul, he changed his name to Paul. He's like, I don't know. So Paul starts a church in Antioch, okay? And I don't know if it's the church of Antioch, but one of the churches Paul starts, he said, this is the first place where we called ourselves Christ shunners, Christians. Because it's a Greek word for the anointed one. And Paul's like, all right, Jesus was saying some cool shit, but he was a fucking drunk and he fucking ruined the party. So what do we do when people, Like back in the day, if someone was getting drunk and like there was like lions, tigers, and bears around, he would totally give up our position. Okay? So just like back in the day, we have to do something to someone who is giving up our position and our hunting tactics and our hunting and gathering. We're gonna have to do that because this money thing, because this is too much of a problem, especially on the, because you're just, okay, so Paul sets up the church in Antioch where they first call themselves Christians. I don't know if it was the Antioch Church or not, but it's kind of funny, like the Antichrist, the Antioch Church, where Paul sets up I think it's Antioch where they first call themselves Christ shunners. Anyway, so Rosicrucians. Rosicrucians. So this is what I'm saying. Okay, the Rosicrucians. So I've just explained to you Paul setting up the Antioch Church, and that's where they first called themselves Christians. I'm not sure it's the Antioch Church, but it'd be perfect if it was. So then the Rosa Crew, when we talked about that earlier, Rosa Crew, Rosa Gang, shuns. We're just partying, drinking mushrooms and shit. So what happens to the Rosicrucians? The Romans slaughter them. All right, okay, so and then remember how I said the liberals would love the fucking Rosicrucians. But remember, the Rosicrucians got slaughtered by the Romans. Okay? Liberals? Right, that's another Toad Wastoy Presents Creation is Impossible. Thank you very much for listening, Toadies. Have a good day.